This time we're going to study a four-element half-wave dipole phased array. So we have four different antennas, each of them half-wave dipole. They're going to be spaced apart from each other, and we're going to increase that spacing as we move forward. So we're going to start off with all of them on top of each other, but then we're going to space them out. There's no intentional phase difference that's being introduced here. So let's see what happens when we begin to increase the spacing. Look at how narrow those main lobes are getting. And yes, there are some side lobes here, but we could probably filter those side lobes out. Look at those main lobes. Look how narrow they are. That's extremely desirable. Now that we just passed through about one lambda for the spacing, we probably wouldn't go any further than one lambda, but it's just interesting to see what happens if we space it out even further. You can get all of these very small, very narrow side lobes, but then we do pick up essentially about 10 main lobes as we come up on the spacing of 3 lambda.